How tough is it to look back at this road trip and feel like you guys maybe left something there?
You know, right now we're just focused on the Pelicans. You know, that's not going to do us no good.
Yeah. How do you look at just, you have 3 games, 4 nights. Do you kind of look at it in terms of controlling your own destiny still?
Yeah, of course. If we win these 3 games, you know, that puts us in a great position. But it obviously starts with tonight. And we got to go out there and grab this one.
Why has this matchup been so tough for you?
You know, they scout us pretty well. You know, they protect the rim at a high rate, you know, and they're just aggressive defensively, you know, and they've got the better of us these last couple games.
Different without B.I.?
Yeah, you know, I mean, he's one of their star players, so obviously that will probably help. But, you know, they got so many guys with a lot of talent that play hard that they're for sure going to step up.
Do you feel like teams are defending you guys at all differently since Malik and Kevin went down?
For sure. You know, I think they're packing the paint even more, you know. Yeah, they're basically just daring us to shoot. I feel like shoot more threes, you know, and go away from our pick and roll game that we had with Kevin or Malik, you know, and making us try and do something different, which I feel like we have.
How has that changed kind of your scoring and how you go about it, whether Malik set you up? Or...
Yeah. Of course, you know, with Malik and Kev setting me up, that obviously brings a lot to the team, you know, to me, getting other guys involved. But right now, you know, we got to figure out other ways, you know. We're basically playing our game that we usually play, you know, and we just got to execute better, I feel like, sometimes.
You're running more of that two-man game with Davion, Keon, and some of these other guys.
Yeah, of course, yeah. You know, coach is really harping on threes right now, spray threes right now, so we're really looking to do that, you know, and get up more threes.
It might be more of a question for him, but, I mean, you guys had, like, 58 in that last one, or 53 or something. Is there a thing as maybe having too many threes?
I don't know, you got to ask him. You know, right now, that's what we want. We want to break three, so we're going out there, and that's what we're trying to focus on.
Valanciunas is a guy who knows you really, really well. I imagine that helps him when he goes up against you, but how much do you like that matchup with someone you know so well?
It's cool, you know, always, you know, going against close friends or people you know is always fun and makes the matchup more exciting.
We've talked about how, you know, the sense of urgency over the past 20 games really seems to be there, but even though some of these games haven't gone your way, do you feel like it has to even be higher in these last three?
Of course, you know, we have a lot on the line right now, and we're at home tonight, and that's all we got to think about is getting the win today against the Pelicans.
Always talking about next man up mentality, and Kobe really seems to embody that. What have you felt like he's provided?
He's coming in, you know, he's playing hard, he's playing aggressive, you know, and that's what we need. We need guys not to be scared, you know, and he's coming up.